So we've done plenty of Galaxy Watch 3 and Galaxy Watch Face videos, and there's plenty more to come, but we haven't covered Galaxy Watch 3 apps yet. So I'm here today with my top 5 picks for the best Galaxy Watch 3 and Galaxy Watch apps of 2020 and possibly even 2021. Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Easy. So the best Galaxy Watch 3 apps, what are they? So this has been a highly requested video by a lot of you, so I thought I'd get straight to it. Now, I'll be the first to admit there is not much choice on the Galaxy Watch store, unfortunately, but I have compiled a small list of my top 5 picks for the best Galaxy Watch 3 apps. There's a mixture of paid, free, and even one stock app, which I want to make sure you're using to its full potential. If you do enjoy this video, I will do a follow-up video with 5 more apps for you, so make sure you like the video to let me know you've enjoyed it. Also, if you are new here, please do subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next episode. But without further ado, let's jump into the video. So in at number 1 is the Air Mouse app for the Galaxy Watch 3 and Galaxy Watch. Now, it could be seen as a little bit gimmicky, but I was actually really surprised as to how functional it actually was. Essentially, it will turn your watch into a mouse slash pointer. You can connect it to a Bluetooth device like a tablet or phone, and then you can wiggle your watch around like a Nintendo Wii remote. It does take a little bit of getting used to, but once you get the hang of it, you're good to go. And I have to say, with an app like this, I was expecting to encounter at least a few issues, but it ran really smoothly throughout. I guess a great use for this would have been connecting it to a TV, but I couldn't quite get it to work with mine, but maybe you'll have some luck. Anyway, definitely my favorite from this video, and probably one of the most useful Galaxy Watch apps out there. You can pick this up on the Galaxy Store for $1.99, as it is a paid app. Number 2 is a really handy Galaxy Watch app for those of you on a budget. You can track your heart rate, sleep, and more on the Galaxy Watch 3 and Galaxy Watch, so why not track your spending too? This is Total Spend S2, a free Galaxy Watch app, very simple yet effective. And it does what it says on the tin really, it tracks how much you spend, but it is of course a manual entry system, so you have the option of 3 different currencies, which are pounds, dollars, and euros, and you can use a rotating bezel to add £1, or tap on the circles around the edge to quickly add that amount. You can't add pennies using the rotating bezel, but you can tap the 1p or 5p or whatever currency you're using to get a more exact figure. But I guess the purpose of this app is to make things quick and give you a rough estimate of your spending. Nonetheless, I really like the idea, so you might as well give it a go. It's free, so go and check it out. Galaxy Watch app number 3 is actually a game called Hexatris. I hope I've pronounced that right. Now, this is another free Galaxy Watch app with a very attractive minimalistic approach to a puzzle game, and it's highly addictive, a great toilet game. And I'm not going to lie, I really got caught up in this when I was trying to write the script for this video. This is why it's actually coming out a little bit later. The idea is to get 3 matching colors on top of each other. Once you do, they will disappear and you can tap the middle of the screen to rotate your hex to line up the colors on the different sides. As you go on, it gets faster and crazier, a brilliant game, and it runs super smooth considering it's on a smartwatch. If you haven't tried it already, give it a go and comment your high score. For our 4th Galaxy Watch 3 app, we have Facer, and I know a lot of my subscribers like their Galaxy Watch faces, and Facer will give you even more options. It has an impressive selection of over 100,000 watch faces, and even has tributes to popular brands such as Tommy Hilfiger and Hugo Boss. Now, you will need to install on both your phone and your Galaxy Watch, but once that's set up, it's just like using the Galaxy Watch store. There's a mix of free and paid Galaxy Watch faces, all sorted into categories such as minimal, realistic, digital, and more. Give it a go if you're a Galaxy Watch face lover, it's free after all. Now, last but not least, I want to draw your attention to the Samsung Health app. This is of course a pre-installed app, but not many people use it to its full potential. This is actually your hub for all fitness tracking, and also where you'll find your blood oxygen monitoring on the Galaxy Watch 3. Used in conjunction with the app on your phone, where it will automatically sync your data, you can get a more detailed analytics of your fitness. The reason I brought this app up is because too many people jump into the Galaxy Watch and completely gloss over this app, without realizing what it actually is. Even I didn't use it for almost a month after getting my original Galaxy Watch. So definitely explore it on both your phone and your watch, and you might actually be pleasantly surprised. Okay, so those were my top 5 picks for the best Galaxy Watch 3 apps in 2020 and probably even 2021. Let me know in the comments section which one was your favorite, and also don't forget to put down your high scores on the Hex game. But for now, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.